Welcome back. We do have points. I think be less weighty. Is there a rape? I don't see a rape, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay. Let's go.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
See them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this. Company!
Jesus.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. Still a long drop. Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this. Company!
Thank you.
Okay.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way.
Observers coming up at us!
Hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Okay.
Gravity well's down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets. Now that is cool.
Whew.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. Must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Two. Three. Should we
go?
Oh.
Wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
coming!
He's sweeping the whole vault! Kills anything in its way!
Yeah, like us! The barrier's gone! Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close. That's the door to the entrance! Almost there! To the gravity well!
Not moving! Find an override!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Board restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us. An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that, or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey. Look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you. Well, this will be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh.
Ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac? Here they come!
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
That fight was fun.
You're telling me.
You can really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Opinions?
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Oh, scientific.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that.
Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Skills. 13 points. I guess we gotta go biotics. No. What's backlash? No. Annihilation. No, that's not what we want. What is... Energy drain is... Cryobeam. One thrower. Restore shields by sapping electromagnetic energy from around a target. Causes bonus damage. Okay. Omnigrade, no. Barricade, no. Flat cannon, no. Okay, I guess we need to go into biotics. No. its lights. Devastate like small area with a strictly thrown. Those are not what we want. Overload. Good. Why wouldn't it let us save? There we go. Okay, that is the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and spoil the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye bye.